Welcome back to another part of Weird West, guys. I see quite a bit of viewers on that video, so I said I'm gonna keep continuing this little gameplay or game playthrough. Last time I think we was at trying to save Jane's husband, so let's get back into that.
In this recording, I realized my mic was muted throughout the gameplay towards the end. I didn't want to make this video too long since my mic wasn't on, so this video is going to be shorter. But next episode, I'm going to make sure my mic is on. That's my fault. I think it's like right after the intro. I think I turned it off and I forgot to turn it back on. But soon, I'm going to actually have a microphone, like an actual microphone, not like a headset mic. So I will definitely know when my mic is on and off. But I hope you enjoyed the video and just sit back and chill. Thank you for watching if you did. Thank you.
Thank you. Your husband's name's written on the relay in pencil, but the message itself's encrypted. You'll need to show it to a relay clerk. They'll know how to parse it. Relay's clear. Looks like your husband must have crossed paths with a Mayor Weeks. Best pay
of his estate.
Money here. Power too. Best tread careful.
Can we just kill all of them? You a bounty hunter, right? I got this sense of problem. Think you can help out? You know, the guard outside of me. Need to get him a letter. Problem is, no one can see me do it. So be a pal and give it to him. Tell Brian sent him. It's one of the... I ain't ashamed or nothing. I just, well, you know how it is. Oh, anybody steps out of line these days and folks jump over themselves to cry witchcraft or some shit. Thought we left all that behind in the old home, but really, this is a sketch. I know. I tried to stop thinking about you, but I can't. Seeing you though. Through those bars is about nice as a gift of sunshine. I don't think I'm making it up. Do you feel the same way? If you do, meet me around back on the night of the next full moon. I got a little money saved. I tried I'm tired of living under someone else's boot heel. I'd rather be on a trail with you. Give it to who? Get the letter to Chong Ching. That's a nigga. This nigga's gay. Stay close, you will be getting a friendly. Please not keep them where. Wait, show him the letter. The letter, is it from Brian? Probably got the money he owes me. Whippers, listen. We can talk about that here. Meet me at the saloon in Murphy and bring that letter. Yeah, best move along, bounty hunter. What? Reputation. Fuck my reputation. We out. I'm gonna cap. I couldn't find the basement, but that's gonna be the end of the video right here. Damn, that girl had hella health. I hit her once and she did not go down. So I guess that did give me a minor crime, but I'm pretty sure if I load the save game, it's probably not gonna get to me. But I hope you liked the video. Like and subscribe if you liked. Comment what other games I should play and where I could do better in my videos. Should I talk more? You know, make more commentary. Just give me tips about that. And I'll catch y'all in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all later.